Hello, chess lovers. This game, Grandmaster is playing undercover with lower-rated player. Please subscribe and enjoy the game. Here, Grandmaster is playing as black. Game starts with pawn d4, pawn to d5. Pawn capture, e-pawn capture, d5 pawn, queen capture, d5 pawn, white queen to e2, pawn to a6, knight to c3, threatening the queen. Queen to a5, white queen to f3, knight to f6, bishop to c4, knight to c6, white knight to d5. Pawn to e6, threatening the knight. Knight capture f6 knight. The check. G pawn capture the f6 knight. Queen capture f6 pawn. Rook to black, rook to g8. Knight to f3. Rook to g8, threatening to capture the bishop. Bishop to d3. If you want, you can pause the video and find the best move for black. Bishop to g7. Now queen is being trapped. Queen have no column to go. These are the queen possible movement. All the columns are being covered by black materials. Queen capture the bishop, c3, rook capture the queen, white queen. Here white reset. Hope you enjoy the game and have a nice day.